Hello, hey, today I'm gonna be reacting to Tool, Fear, Inoculum. So, obviously this song have a lot of views. They have like 40 million view or something like that. 37 million, so seems that a lot of people love it. It's been a long time that we don't do a Tool video, but we're gonna do it now. By the way, I'm using right now the Westone Audio Mac 10. So, this Tool have been interesting exploring. Obviously, my last video that I made from them was the one that Mike Portnoy did. He was suffering with the song, right, that he was doing. So in other words, Tool does have very difficult stuff in their music, especially in the rhythm pattern and the counter beat, right? The upbeats, all the stuff. So this is 10 minutes, so we're just gonna go to it, and the way that it's gonna be is I'm gonna watch the whole thing without stopping the video. I may talk during the video, right? And then in the end, I gonna give you my first impression. I may say something like theory or history, but it's pretty much my first impression as a classical guitarist. I'm just gonna react to it. So yeah, let's do it. So 10 minutes. This way. Electronic here, right? There we go. Very Indian culture, right? What's interesting there? Thank you. fantastic. Here, right? I cannot even find the one. I'm lost. Metallica. I like this a lot. get a change. Tool. That's definitely tool. Okay. That's definitely tool. A tool. I knew in the beginning. Okay. Before I continue, just want to let you know that right now I'm using the Western Audio Mac 10. So if you want to listen to this amazing music in high quality headphones, this one are the one to go. So in my description, I have a link also with the discount code. The discount code is John Ruiz Guitar 10. So if you use that code, you will receive 10% discount. Also, if you decide to buy something there, I will receive a small commission, and that will help my channel big time. So, of course, you know, tool is gonna go to what tool is, and that is gonna be on creating it on form, right? So the progressive side of tool is definitely in the form, in the music, and in the structure of the tempo and the rhythm. So that's the genius of what tool is, right? And then, for example, I like the beginning, you know, for me, in the beginning we had that influence in Indian percussion, right? Which, you know, in the Indian percussion culture, we have this craziness with the rhythm, right? So, and they are very, you know, they have their own system of counting and everything. So they are master in that, right? And it's really nice to see that it does give to the band a very interesting feel, you know, which I really appreciate. But other than that, then, you know, we can count. After that, we can count what's happening. But then we go to the middle, of course. I was getting 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1. That was what I was getting. Maybe it's 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, something like that, right? Kind of, it's very difficult to know. But then there was a section that I was not able to get the one, the downbeat. I was like super lost. And then they continued playing a little bit with the tempo and the keys, mainly with the beat, right? And then in the end, they changed to an interesting part where we have the solos, and it felt a little bit like, I say, the one from Metallica, but of course with a certain spice to it. And the spice is that it goes, but then you cannot continue that downbeat. It does change a little bit. I don't know. I need to obviously listen to this again, you know, but my first impression are those. And I think that, you know, through the song, there's a crescendo in the background, right? That is crescendo, and then again, it's a 12-minute song, so obviously you're gonna have a crescendo until the big part where all the crazy, you know, crazy tempo changes is gonna happen. And then we got I from the middle until the end, I really enjoy it a lot. In the beginning, I was like, okay, you know, it's nice and everything, but then after the middle, I was in, and then there was a section that I was, of course, a little lost, which I appreciate. I love surprises, and I love progressive music in the sense that it's different from the rest. They're more here. They, you know, other bands are like, right, and then this band is more like, it got you from in your brain. You're like, and I was thinking, you know, that Now I understand why in my school there was not a lot of people listening to Tool, because probably it will be too much for someone to get. And you know, I have a student that he loves Tool, and we share, you know, information about this band, and that's really nice to have, right? And there are some people that they are into Tool from the beginning, and there's something on Tool that they. So, but yeah, this is my reaction. Thank you so much for watching the whole thing. And again, if you like it, just remember to like, share, comment, subscribe. It does help my channel big time. And yeah, we're going to continue with the Tool Marathon Exploration. So take care. Bye.